We've started the night with some rock oysters at the Brasserie of Light, located at Selfridges, London. Before we get into the mains, we've gone for the spicy edamame, wild mushroom truffle rice balls, along with some sesame fried buttermilk chicken. I've then gone for the lobster spaghetti, and in all honesty, the menu, the venue and the service gets a well-deserved 9 out of 10 from me, especially with the charming pink ladies' bathroom and dining under the dazzling Pegasus.